Wenn man von der Hochtour dann von
When your high alpine tour takes you from Fehren onto ice, you have to consider using other methods to build anchors. The preferred method on ice is to use ice screws. On thick, solid ice, anchors can be easily and solidly built. It is important that the ice is very firm and has no air pockets. Ideally, you place an ice screw by first scraping away any loose surface ice, cleaning the area so that you come into contact with compact glacier ice. This should not be in any way hollow. Then you place the screw perpendicular to the surface and give it 5 or 6 turns of the wrist until it begins to bite. This means that it is already gripping by itself and you can let go of it. Then you screw the ice screw in using rapid rotations until the hanger lies flat against the ice. As the ice screw goes in, make sure it pushes out a nice tubular core of compact ice. If nothing comes out, it means you have screwed into an air pocket and the ice screw will not hold. Once the screw is tight, you can clip in the carabiner and tie in your personal anchor, partner belay, or the anchor for a rescue operation. Effectively, the same rules apply for building a belay on ice as for using a bolt anchor on rock. Whenever possible, always use 2 anchors for good measure. If I have a very good screw placement and really solid ice, then in exceptional cases, a single screw may be sufficient. Another essential anchor option on ice is the V-thread or Abalakov thread, named after its inventor. V-threads are very solid, secure anchors from which you can rappel using minimal materials. They have the additional advantage over ice screws that they don't cause meltout. To drill a V-thread, you will need the longest available ice screw. The angle used is always 60 degrees. This means you screw your ice screw in at an angle of 60 degrees to the ice, then drill a second hole using the length of the screw to measure the distance from the first, also at 60 degrees, until you tap into the first drilled hole as deep as possible below the ice. Once I've drilled my V-thread anchor and joined up the 2 drill holes, I take an accessory cord, at least 5 millimeters, preferably 6, feed this into the drill hole, and using an ice threader, fish out the end of the cord. Now I can tie the ends of the sling using a simple overhand knot, and my anchor is complete. I now have a solid anchor from which I can both belay and rappel. With anchors in ice, the main advantage, if they are well made, is that they can withstand large forces. Another plus point is that they are actually relatively simple to build once you master the tools. So, first and foremost, practice. Once you have mastered the art, these are very reliable and very secure anchors on ice.
Sehr gute Fixpunkte im Eis.